gonna go get brekkie, and then we're gonna go to the beach and maybe the pool.
And then?
Yes, then we're getting a couples massage. That's what we're gonna do today.
And in case anyone was wondering, Stephanie was not a pillow stealer last night. She was good.
I don't think anybody was wondering.
Everybody was wondering. There's actually theories on Reddit about how often she steals pillows.
I don't think so. But it's super nice out. Clear skies. Yay. You can see. I'll film more when we go to the beach.
So, hello. It's day 4 of our honeymoon. Monday. We haven't had a whole lot of things going on so far. It's been kind of a chill day, which is perfect. We kind of needed it after this weekend. We went out, we did some errands, we had some lunch, had some good food. Today's going to be more of a kind of a chill day. We're going to probably rent some movies, play some board games. I think we're going to order a pizza from this place on the street that everyone recommends. I don't know if you can see it through the window here, but it's pretty much pouring, which we knew was going to happen today and tomorrow. So we're going to do some of the inside sightseeing that we were planning on doing, and it's kind of good and bad. We got to spend all day yesterday at the beach, so we got that out of the way. And when this dries up on Wednesday, it's supposed to cool down to like 70, 72 degrees with no humidity, which will be really nice because we're going to Universal Studios those 2 days, so it won't be blistering hot when we're walking around there, so it worked out pretty nice.
To the beach right now. So if you can't see me or the lighting is weird, that's why. I wanted to come down to get some pictures.
Thank you.
to Orlando. Jason's driving. And we're on this really long bridge, but apparently there was a wreck this morning, so we've got a little bit of traffic. We're gonna go... What are we gonna... We're gonna go to Universal Studios. And I've got the maps here, so I'm gonna pick out which ride I wanna do first. I'm zooming in your face. There we go. Sorry.
Thank you. a Slytherin wand.
Is it really?
No.
No, it's not.
She's evil. She'd be a Slytherin.
No, it's not. What kind of wand are you getting?
Reed.
And mine's Holly.
Unless we get chosen.
What do you get chosen for?
Sometimes, like, one person out of somebody that walks in the thing, apparently a wand just jumps to them. It's a good way to sell the, the interactive Specialty. Wands to kids. You have your kid, and then your kid looks at your parents.
Universal Studios. Woo! We're gonna go finish Harry Potter and a bunch of other rides. Woo! See you then. So just figured out one thing that has happened. I lost my favorite pair of sunglasses.
Unless they're in the suitcase.
Unless they're in the suitcase and we don't know about it. Dude.
What do you think
of the Men in Black?
I think Stephanie cheated. I should have won.
How many points did I get?
6,000.
No.
Yes.
No.
They magically felt bad for her, so they gave her a 100,000 point bonus at the end.
How many did you get?
82,000.
Friday, October 27th, and me and Jason are about to go to get brunch somewhere, and we're going to come back and get our swimsuits on, and we're going to have a beach day, because if you can't tell, maybe you can, actually, it's super, super nice outside, so that's what we're going to do today. Any extra?
Nope.
That's it.
We're gonna leave brunch.
Brunch, 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 brunch.
Even Stephanie's shirt says it.
It does. It says, "Good morning. I see it's time for brunch." So cute.
Stephanie's about to feed an alligator. Oh no, it's on his head. It's all gone.
feed one more?
Sure.
You can put it on.
Oh.
That's right. Hi, alligators. We got one more piece of food for you. Yeah. You can come. Oh, I got it. Yep.
Thank you.